In this video, we'll cover the process of how to install a WordPress plugin from the WordPress plugin repository, as well as how to upload and install a premium WordPress plugin from a third-party provider or marketplace. A plugin is a piece of additional code that can be added to your website to enhance its functionality. For websites or blogs, it could be anything from SEO, e-commerce, customer view and ratings widgets, backup and rollback capabilities, and just about anything else you can think of. Free plugins can be installed straight from the WordPress plugin repository, and premium plugins can be purchased from specific providers and marketplaces. We will go through the steps involved for both options. So let's jump into it. Firstly, let's take a look at how to install a free WordPress plugin from the WordPress plugin repository. For this section, you can use any free WordPress plugin by following the steps outlined in this video. Although the configuration steps may differ slightly for each plugin, the process to install it will be exactly the same. To start, log into your WordPress dashboard. Click on Plugins in the menu on the left. As you can see, here is the plugin library with all the plugins that have already been added to your WordPress site. You can add, activate, deactivate, or remove plugins from this page. To add a plugin, click Add New at the top of the page or in the Cascade menu. The page will load with the plugins available via the WordPress plugin repository. You can browse the tabs or search for a specific plugin via the search field. Yoast SEO is one of the most popular and effective SEO plugins for WordPress, so we'll search for that. When installing a plugin, it's important to review the star rating and number of reviews, when it was last updated, and if it's compatible with your version of WordPress, to ensure the plugin won't cause any issues on your site. To install a plugin, click the Install Now option next to the plugin. The plugin will now install. Once it is finished, you can activate it directly from the repository or by going to your list of installed plugins. And that's all there is to it. Now that you've installed and activated this free plugin, you can start leveraging its functionality to improve your site. Next, we'll go through how to upload and install a premium WordPress plugin. Similarly to free plugins, the process for uploading and installing a premium WordPress theme will be the same for all premium plugins, although the configuration steps and features of premium plugins will vary greatly. As such, it's always best practice to review the plugin documentation once the theme is installed. For this example, we'll upload and install the Monarch Social Sharing plugin by Elegant Themes. It's a premium WordPress theme that allows readers on your blog or website to easily share your content on social and via email. To access this plugin, head over to Elegant Themes, create an account, and download the .zip file for the plugin. Log into your WordPress dashboard and navigate to Plugins and Add New. To upload a plugin, click on the Upload Plugin button in the top left corner. In the box that appears, select Choose File, navigate to the folder with your monarch.zip file, select the .zip file, choose Open, then click Install Now. You'll be taken to a page that updates you on the progress of the installation. Once it is finished, you'll be presented with the option to directly activate the plugin. You can also do this from your plugin library later on. Once you've activated the plugin, there'll be a new tab or subtab created within your WordPress admin panel to the left, where you can manage the settings for the plugin. In this case, there is a new tab created under Tools called Monarch Settings. Review the documentation for your specific plugin. And that's all it takes to add some premium functionality to your WordPress site. Any decent premium theme will provide instructions on how to set up the plugin correctly, so keep an eye out for that before purchasing any plugin. Leave a comment and tell us if you found this guide useful. If you like this video, hit the like button and remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos related to WordPress, digital marketing, and how to run a successful website. To get access to exclusive discounts, free tutorials, and to stay in the loop on the latest happenings, sign up for our newsletter at oakland.com. And until next time, happy building.